Warte mal.
Auf, runter, hoch, nieder, wohin jetzt?
Nee, ich muss improvisieren, damit ich mein Ohr in der Zeit reinstecken kann, ohne dass es jemand bemerkt. So, jetzt kann ich gehen und in der Totalen sieht man das nicht. So, jetzt werfe ich den Ball weiter, kann man das vielleicht mal zeigen? So, den Ball werfe ich jetzt demonstrativ weiter.
Symbolisch.
Hello, congratulations, welcome to our show. Gustav is your name?
No, it's actually Johan.
Yes, this was my conflict. I read on my card.
Yeah.
Gustav Johansson, but right is Johan Gustafsson.
Yeah, but it's really close to my favorite player in Hattrick is called Gustav Jonasson. So it's good enough for me.
I knew that. I'm playing this game too, but yeah. I don't tell you who I am.
All right.
Because I'm very successful, and I'm afraid that you kick me.
Yeah.
And
well,
ban me.
Then I think you're better than I am.
Yes, I'm Swedish champion. Of the Swedish league.
Okay.
I'm playing with Göteborg Raiders. okay, Tim.
Ja, ich denke, ein bisschen was habt ihr schon verstanden davon. Und zwar haben wir ja Johan Gustafsson da, habe ich ja gerade eben schon mal gesagt, von Hattrick.org, einem der größten oder deren größten Online-Fußballmanager. Ich freue mich natürlich sehr. But Johan, let's start with your self-introducing. So.
Yeah. Okay, my name is Johan Gustafsson, and I'm one of the founders of this game Hattrick, which started in 97 in Sweden, and started as a very small game, and today we have 800,000 users all over the world in 108 countries, and Germany is actually our biggest league today with 55,000 users almost.
Whoa, that's a lot.
Yeah. So it's great to be here and to be able to talk about Hattrick.
Yeah, sad for me, but I heard there were like 16 players in the beginning of Hattrick org.
Yeah,
only
yeah.
For your friends, is it true?
Well, it was basically people who found out found the game out, and it's been spreading like that ever since. So it's the reputation and people recommending each other. To join the game, so basically we had to become bigger because there were so many that wanted to play it, and for a long time you had to wait several years to get a team.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. But, tell me more about
but,
that.
Well, because in the first 3 years we had no money and we had no technology to grow, so it was just like a private club where no one was able to join.
Okay.
And it became like a very cult game in Sweden because of this long waiting list. But since 2000, we are in all the countries. Now we are in, translated into 38 languages, including German, of course.
Oh, really?
So everyone is welcome, and it's you don't have to wait more than a day to start. You can start playing immediately.
Tell me something about Hattrick.
Yep.
We heard it's an online football manager.
Yep.
I think a lot of people think, if they hear that, about a bet system,
mm-hmm.
But it's more like that. It's a whole manager, like a manager software, but online and for free.
Yes, it's absolutely free. You never have to pay anything. And you can describe it like it's a whole world, a whole universe. Everyone is playing in the same competition against each other. You always play other human managers, so a lot of the challenge is to figure out what the other guy is thinking and what kind of strategy he will use in his games. And it's also a very long-term game. You start playing and you become very attached to your team. You build it from the ground up. It's very bad when you begin. And then you build on your team, and you can keep on playing for 10 years easily. So
really?
So now it's next year we have our 10-year anniversary.
Okay.
And still a lot of players from the game when the game started.
Okay, let us talk about the page.
Yep.
I can see your page over there on the screen.
Yes.
Tell me something about that. I think it wasn't that big before. Now it's really big. There are a lot of functions on there.
Mm-hmm.
I don't even know them all. I think it's the same for you.
Yeah.
There are some hidden features for you, I think. But what the first step I will do to Hattrick.org?
Well, First of all, absolutely. If you haven't already, you have to get a team, obviously.
Okay.
That's what you. Then I have to log out, and I don't want to do that at the moment. Can I open another window here?
Yeah, sure.
Like that. And you sign up here.
Okay.
And then you fill out this this form with where you choose your country, obviously, and the region you want to start your team in. And
please show me the language drop-down menu.
Yes.
It's impressive.
This is pretty impressive, actually. We are translated into many. These are the leagues, sorry. Here are the languages. So you can play the game in Russian, in Galician, in Croatian,
okay,
in Latvian, and many other languages, including some Asian ones here.
That's impressive. I think our viewers can do the registration by themselves.
Yes.
And how long do they have to wait till they can play?
Usually you get the team the day after.
Okay.
And then it comes with all the players, like your first start squad. So you can get prepared for the next league match.
Okay. Ja, ein bisschen was haben wir schon mal gesehen. Gleich geht's natürlich weiter und ich verrate schon mal zum Ende hin, haben wir ein echtes Schmankerl, denn ihr könnt den Johann fordern für ein Friendly Match.
Ah, das wird gespannt.
Mhm.
Wo ich den Experten schon mal habe, one question.
Ja.
Who do you think is going to be world champion?
Well, people will kill me if I say Sweden, but Sweden has been quite successful in the past. But I really, really hope that another team will win the World Cup.
How many times have you been world champion?
In hat-trick, a few more times than in real life.
But you were in the final one time, I guess, 58 against Brazil.
Yes, yes.
And if God wants, we will play against in the first round.
Yeah, well, in the just after the group play,
yeah,
I think.
Yeah, in the first round. Yeah,
yeah.
Uh-huh, because you're in one group with England.
Yes.
You're in group B.
Yes.
And we are playing against the second team of group B, because we will win group A.
Yeah.
And this will probably be Sweden or it will be England.
Well, we certainly hope so.
Yes. And one more question, do you like commercials?
Commercials.
Yeah, do you like commercials?
Well, if I get a little break during the commercials, I really like
this. This is nice, because we have some commercials for you as a Werbung.
Viel Spaß.